How does it feel to be sitting in a work of art?
All right.
You don't like it? You want a convertible? We'll get you a convertible.
No, I like it.
What's your name?
Wayne Gibbs.
What's the problem, Wayne? A little short on cash? I'll get you a loan.
I'm holding down two jobs. I think I can cut it.
Wayne, you're not just buying a car here. You're buying a personality. I believe you can swing this down payment. Am I right?
Yeah, I can have it by payday.
All right, I'll hold it for you. Wayne, I'm gonna go right down the line for you. I got the feeling you know what this automobile's all about. It's not for everybody. It's built for a special kind of guy that wants a little excitement in his life. Personally, I enjoy a little excitement.
Who doesn't?
Come here, Wayne, I want to show you something. Can you imagine the nookie that's going to be had on that seat?
Dance?
kind of small, isn't it?
It's cognac.
What's that?
Oh, it's French brandy. It's real class.
Mm. Well, does it always come in such little bottles?
Oh, they're for airlines.
Have you been to France?
Me? No, not yet. But I'm planning on it.
What's your name?
Wayne, what's yours?
Sylvia.
Are you Sylvia?
What do you mean? What? Does everybody know my name or something?
Oh, no, no.
Well, it doesn't matter anyway, because I'm gonna change it when I get older.
Why? What's wrong with Sylvia?
When I was little, all the other kids used to call me Saliva. So are you really going to move to France?
Well, that's one of my ideas.
Well, who knows?
Do you want to go to the movies sometime?
Don't think I can.
What do you mean?
I can't date.
Why not?
Hey!
You're different. I feel really good with you. I gotta go find Gail. I'm gonna be in really big trouble. I mean, I'm not even supposed to be at this dance. No, wait. Just stay here, okay? I don't want people talking.
Okay. Maybe we can meet sometime.
Maybe. You know Fuller's Egg Farm outside town?
Yeah, I think so.
That's where I live. Maybe I could get away for a little while tomorrow night.
Okay.
All right. Oh, but don't stop in front of the house. Just honk twice and keep going down the road till you hit the second telephone pole. Stop there by those bushes. All right?
Okay. Wait. I'll be there. What's happening, Pooch? Did you get any? No. Why not?
Payday. You know, Al Vall's got a good bird in there if you want to put some money on it.
Oh, I ain't wasting my money on no damn chickens.
Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on. Little girls. Wait a minute, help me out. I'm a lonely orphan.
Let me guess your weight. Wanna see a snake?
Friends of mine lost jewelry.
I told them right where to look.
Sure enough, here it was.
Oh, honey, it's beautiful.
How long will it take to pay it off?
No problem.
Oh, he'll pay it off. He's so smart, he'll be mayor of Tracy someday.
Red, how about loaning me a dollar for some gas? Just throw money.
Do you know any more?
I know a million of them, sweetie, but unfortunately, they're all on the same note. Oh, the lovely lady with the drinks. Isn't she lovely?
Well, don't make me spill them.
How about a song, Sharon?
I can't sing.
Yes, you can. Come on, just one song.
Sonny's
not me. Oh, well, then how about a nice hug?
Sonny.
Hey. Wayno.
Hey, Dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, and I use the term loosely, this big handsome guy here is my son, believe it or not, and I gotta be the luckiest guy in town because he's about to drive me home in his brand new, beautiful pink Cadillac.
One more time, Sonny.
Ah, I thought you'd never ask. Come on, give me a hand.
He's underage, Sonny.
I'll wait outside.
No, just one song. Come on, Sharon.
No, I'll wait outside.
Oh, come on, sing. Come on, sing.
How about a lady song, Steve?
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic charm. Is it only 'cause you're lonely that they blame you?
Yeah, I walked like that. My friend Bobby Sawyer, he pretended to beat me up.
It's like a pretty long walk.
Captain. I stopped for a drink.
You knew Lyle was coming over to play cards.
Well, shoot, doesn't make any difference to me.
Well, it does to me.
Hey, Lyle, what's happening, buddy, huh? Uh-oh. We going to the fights, huh? Well, go long time, Kid Gavilan.
Whatever he is, man.
I am certainly sick and tired of waiting for you. You're driving me insane. You know, I've raised two kids while you've been off running around filling orders all hours of the night. Well, now they've all grown up. So who needs me, huh?
Ah, Patricia. What would we do without you?
You'd have a great time.
Oh, honey, I just got caught up with some people. That's all business. Had a few drinks, had to sing a few songs, right?
Let's just drop in and play some cards, all right?
Hey, now you're talking, Ace. Let's just have a nice, quiet evening at home.
So now you want me to be quiet?
Talk all you want to, honey. You're always interesting, even when you're just telling me I'm a shitheel.
Good.
Get you one? How about you, Lyle?
Yeah, take it four.
Why not?
I'll get him.
Hire me or fire me, don't tell me how to run a railroad. Sell me some chips in there, though.
Okay, sport.
Hey, baby, you didn't really mean what you said about going loony, did you?
If I didn't, it was a pretty good imitation, huh?
Why would you want to do that?
I was loony to marry you.
Oh, that was late for a little card game. Come on.
You've been late for every card game, every dinner, and everything else ever since we've been married. You're even late for the wedding, too.
I had to go to the shoemaker to get my shoes fixed.
Tell you the truth, I was afraid your dad might see my shoes. Oh, I love the way you laugh.
All right, come on. Better play host.
Okay, play host. You just wake them later.
Okay.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you.
Me and my ass is dragging today.
Mona's gonna put you in the grave.
Yeah, I can't think of a better way to go.
He died in the saddle.
Something about divorcees. You just can't get enough of that stuff.
Give me a pitchfork. Sure, it figures, right? Tied down to some slob, probably don't even look at her anymore. Cooking for him, doing his dishes, doing his laundry. Bored to death year after year. Maybe getting a 2-minute bang every couple weeks. And he's farting and snoring and she's going crazy. So she's getting just about ready to murder him. She finally gets a divorce. Freedom. She sure as I won't want to get married again. By God, will she want to make up for lost time.
Man, I swear to God, I get within 2 feet of Cindy. She's like a panther smelling fresh meat.
You know what you got, Harry?
What?
Perfect woman.
Maybe. Maybe so.
First time?
First and last.
Front.
Don't say that. You got everything you need. All you gotta do is believe in it, get up by yourself.
I guess I look pretty bad up there, huh?
Are you kidding? Hey, just hold your head up and be proud. Remember, when you're up there, you're the star.
Okay, hey, I'll try. Thanks.
Six.
Well, that's not bad. I'll have a truck come by and pick him up first thing in the morning. Bye-bye. We're truly sensational.
I do okay?
Oh, you stole the show in my book, didn't you, Lyle?
Sure did.
Enjoy the fights?
No.
Well, come back next time. Maybe I'll get in there myself. Lay a little Jersey Joe Walcott on you. Ever hear the Candlelight Kid?
that was me. One blow and I'm out.
What's the matter?
Your mother left us.
What do you mean?
Pat quit me.
Huh? What happened, Dad? What'd she say?
Here. She left that for you.
Why don't you get some Chinese food for dinner? I've left your father, Mom. Is that it?
That's it.
What happened? Did you have a fight?
I think I'd like to be alone now.
Dad, what happened? What happened? What's going on between the two of you? Come on.
Go get the Chinese
food. Dad, what's going on? Answer me. Tell me. What's going on?
Wayne, go get the Chinese food. I want to be alone.
I don't know, some chow mein. And so that fried rice.
Why don't you get some sweet and sour spare ribs? Your father likes that.
Yeah, yeah, some of those.
Is that it?
Yeah. Dad? Dad?
How you doing, old man?
I think this is it, pal.
Well, I know what you're going through.
Willie's such a bad guy.
Oh, no, you're a hell of a guy. She'll be home tomorrow.
No, you don't understand. This time she took all her stuff with her. Everything. She's gone.
Sonny, why don't you try straightening up a little? You could tell her how sorry you feel, and then make some promises. Tell her you're gonna change.
Sure, why not? I've been getting by on promises all my life.
Yeah, but this time you could keep them.
Maybe I should just blow my brains out and get it over with.
Hey.
Call Uncle Roy, see if you can borrow his revolver.
Got some spare ribs. I was wondering if I could trade him for you.
For Harry?
You've got to be kidding.
I don't understand what the problem is, Jack.
Get off my dad's car.
Oh, come on, baby, let's tangle.
Harry, why don't you drop dead?
You don't know what you're missing. Hey, Jackie, I wouldn't turn you over with a stick. With it, I'm going to see my divorcee. Let me ride to Stockton.
No, I gotta work tomorrow.
How about Saturday?
I ain't your chauffeur. What's in it for me?
Come on, man, I'll fix you up with somebody.
What's she look like?
She's really fine looking. She's a model.
Where'd you meet a girl like that?
I met her on the street. She locked her keys in her car. I helped her get them out with a coat hanger. I'll give her a call. We'll make it a double date.
Well, where will we take them? The movies?
Are you crazy? She's divorced.
What's her name?
Inga.
Inga?
Mm-hmm. She's Swedish.
What's a model doing out here?
Near as I can figure it, she's out here trying to forget her divorce.
Well, I'll help her forget it.
Yeah, I'll bet you will.
Honey, where's the skillet?
It's in there.
What, this? Oh, I wanted the big iron one.
Well, that won't do for now, won't it?
We're gonna cook in this.
I didn't think you were gonna be cooking any big meals.
You can bring it next time.
Hey, Sonny boy.
Hey, what's happening, Hank? I saw your car out there. Honey, I've been calling everywhere for you. I've got to talk to you.
Sonny, this was going to be my night with Wayne.
I know I've had my faults, but that's all in the past now. I just want you to know, I've been coming home every night after work. And if you don't believe me, ask our son, right? I've changed.
In 3 days?
Really thought about it, and I made a decision. I don't want anybody else, and never have. I just want you, and that's the truth.
Oh, Lord.
Hi, how are you doing tonight?
Erna.
I think we need a minute or two.
All right.
Well, maybe we could start with some spare ribs, I guess. How have you been, Verna?
Just fine.
Sonny, I wish you'd go home.
Why don't we all go home and take the food with us?
No. I'll be back.
Look. Do you think just because you made some little speech I'm coming home? Don't you understand I'm not coming back?
Come on, Patsy, you don't mean that.
I do. I mean it with everything that's in me. Look, and stop calling me in the middle of the night. You're acting like some sort of a creep.
One. Turn the knife. It must be fun watching me die. That's it. Turn the knife, sweetie. So what happened? What did I do wrong?
You
all right?
Uh-huh.
How much longer do you think you're gonna be in there?
Till you leave.
All right, okay. I'm leaving now. Go ahead, have your dinner with Wayne.
Mom, you gonna come out? Mom, you all right? Mom?
Damn, I have my little apart. Why can't he just leave me alone?
Because you're stuck with me, that's why.
Oh, Lord!
Come on, Patsy. Come on, honey, open the door.
Come on out of there. You want me to beg? Is that what you want? All right, I'm begging for you to come home. Patsy, I love you. Patsy!
Hey, baby, we're stuck together. You can't leave me.
Go go away.
No, please don't leave me. I can eat, I can sleep.
We're in the ladies' room.
You wouldn't happen to have a beer around here, would you, lady?
No, I didn't know that you'd be coming over.
Oh, yeah, right. Man, I could sure go for some peanut butter and crackers, I tell you that. You think I might find something like that out there in your new kitchen?
Kind of doubt it.
And the cupboard was bare. Oh, well. Quite a place you got here, honey. Not bad. Wonder what your neighbors are like.
This isn't gonna work.
What? What is it?
This. Not letting you come here doesn't change anything. Nothing's any better. You know nothing's gonna be any different. Everything's gonna be just the same. I can't live like this anymore.
I don't understand. I thought you wanted me.
It just doesn't work. Now, would you go now, please?
Sure, I'll go. You bet I'll go. Where are you with me? I can blow.
Where are you?
Hey, you're listening to The Smile in Your Dial, KJOY 1280, Stockton, California. The big noise in the San Joaquin Valley. So stay with us with the top 50 tunes for the week tonight. Our nifty 50s, plus KJOY's picks to click. Songs we predict will be the next big hits. So keep those request calls coming in. Our Voice Your Choice operators are waiting to take your call right now. Howard 6, 2844. Howard 6, 2844. Later, we'll be checking in with Rio George over at the Esquire Theater. But right now...
Just giving Teresa a lift into town. And had a little accident. Oh, baby. It's all right. It's all right. What?
Hurry up, boy. This is going to be serious, for Christ's sake.
Breaking in my new engine.
Oh, swell. He's breaking in his new engine.
No. Hey, listen. I think maybe I better wait out here.
What?
I think maybe I better stay out here. I mean, we look kind of scuzzy, like we've been in a wreck or something. They're gonna be asking a lot of questions. A lot of questions.
You mean I shouldn't tell him you were picked drunk? You break my arm and you won't even come in there with me? Huh?
I don't think that's a good idea, Teresa.
Dad, you gotta see a doctor.
Huh? Hey, wait a minute. Just don't you worry your pretty little head about me, pal. I'll live.
Dad! You're gonna be all right.
All right, man, looks like we got a fine board. He's got all his equipment. Two damn three,
How's it look for tonight?
It's all set.
I'm gonna make that model cry out for more.
Show him some flesh, man.
Change a tire?
Sons of bitches didn't give me the jack.
You got no jack, Jack.
Where you headed?
Well, I'm going to pick up Sylvia Fuller.
That Sylvia's a real hick.
What are you too good for?
It's just a matter of taste.
What's the matter with our taste, Wayne?
Well, we just got something better waiting for us.
Yeah, what?
Sylvia! Sylvia!
Come on, bro!
Sylvia!
That your father is in the truck waiting. Now get into that house right now and change those clothes.
I'm not going.
Oh, yes, you are.
No, I'm not. I'm so sick of being told what to do. Sylvia, do this. Sylvia, do that.
Sylvia, just hush.
No! I'm never gonna stop talking. I'm gonna talk until you go crazy, and then you'll be very sorry the way you treated me. Sylvia! What?
Listen to me. If you think you can talk to me like that and run around wearing makeup, well, you have another think coming.
But I don't wear makeup.
And just tell me whose this is.
I don't know whose that is.
Well, I found it in your purse.
Well, it's not mine. It's my girlfriend. She left it, and I was going to give it back to her. You shouldn't have been going through my purse anyway, Ruth!
Oh, Sylvia, I wish I didn't have to.
What are you waiting for, man? Goose it up. Let's take him.
Come on, man. I got a brand new engine. Wait till I get 1,000 miles on this baby. They'll eat my dust.
You look like you need a hobby.
Thought I had one.
Well, I don't even think I'm a hobby anymore.
Well, I'm still here, aren't I?
More or less.
I think I'm getting old.
Sure came on sudden, that's all I can say. God, I remember all those times I wished your wife would leave you. Now I almost wish she'd come back.
Hey, Virgil. Did you read about those monkey gland treatments they got over there in Switzerland?
Monkey glands?
Yeah. They inject you with these glands from an ape, you know, like cheetah with Tarzan. They can turn an old duffer like yourself into a regular billy goat. No joke. Of course, you might find yourself eating a few more bananas.
You got plenty of monkey glands, Sonny. I'm talking about feeling.
La-dee-da. You're sure serious tonight. What do you expect? Me just to feel on demand? Did it ever occur to you it might get a little boring hanging around here all the time?
Didn't used to.
Yeah, well. Look, I think I'm gonna go on home now. Call me when you get off work, if you feel like it. If you want to get together, then we will.
Cindy out here. Wayne, do me a favor. Stay here watching yokels. Let me take the car, go pick her up. I'll be right back.
It's okay. We'll get them both.
No, man, we're too early for that.
No, we'll pick them up in one shot. We got it.
Hold it. Wait a minute. Hold it. We're too early.
It's okay.
Oh, come. Wayne, what's the big deal, man? Stay here, watch the freaks. I'll be back in 20 minutes. Swear to God.
I don't mind.
Well, hell, man. We're here. As long as we're here, we might as well stay and watch his show. Come on. I swear to God, I can't win with this guy.
Sir! Sir, what would you say this is?
That's a steering wheel knob.
Steering wheel knob. For steering with one hand, right? That's real handy, isn't it? What do you suppose that driver is doing with his other hand? Holding on to his Bible? Oh, my friends, there is a name for this, and I'm gonna give it to you. This is a knicker knob. Oh, yes, Christ is coming. He'll be here tonight to do battle with this demon of lust. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, I got hit by a lightning bolt from the Lord big enough to derail a freight train! Yeah. First thing I knew, I was lying on the floor kicking and howling like a mad dog, and I could hear that old preacher man hollering, "Come out of there, you cigarette demon! Fornicating demon! Fighting demon! Lying demon! Cheating demon!" I want to tell you, the Lord did a job on me that night. Yes, sir. Praise God. I walked out of there a new man. Jesus Christ will do that for the likes of me. He'll do it for you.
Yeah.
And he's coming. He'll be here. I can feel it in my bones, and you're going to feel it too. He'll be here offering you his hand. I wonder how many of you have sense enough to take it. Come forward in the hand, you sinner.
Praise God.
Verily I say unto you.
Verily, I'm the Christ our Lord. No, let me tell you, because, and if none of you believe it,
you better read upon your Bible, because, see, now I've come, whether nobody expected me to or not, and, I can tell by the size of our gathering here that not too many people did. That's all right. That's okay. Everybody's salvation is up to them, you know what I mean?
Sir, is this a testimony?
No, it's redemption time. Now, folks, I can tell by looking in your faces that you all live clean and righteous lives. And let me tell you, all your sacrifices paid off big, just like they told you they would.
Say, brother.
Because right now, right here in this tent tonight, here and only here, is the last judgment. And you all just passed.
Bless me, Jesus, I've sinned. I've been wearing halter tops and black underwear, lots of lipstick.
Holy shit.
But all the other girls do too, so it ain't so bad.
No. You are as pure like unto a newborn lamb.
Get out of here! Get out!
Keep it down! Come on! Go in peace to your eternal reward.
Yeah. Lord, lend a hand to a sinner. Say amen! The Lord said,
wait,
that you come in the final days, walking after their own lust.
Isn't he great?
Shit.
Well, I like them. What happened to you the other night? I thought you were gonna come see me.
Something came up.
What? Did I do something to offend you?
How could you offend me?
I don't know. I mean, maybe because I had to go home early that night.
Who are you trying to kid? I saw you with Rick Kroll.
Me? I went right home.
Don't give me that. I saw you in a Chevy. What about tonight, huh? You got a date with Messner and Pucci.
I do not.
I saw them on their way to pick you up.
Well, it wasn't a date. We were just going to go for a ride. I don't even like them. Boy, Wayne, you're really touchy. Sylvia! I'm coming! Is this your car?
Uh-huh.
Very nice. So where are you guys going?
Stockton.
Boy, I never get to go anywhere.
Wayne, are we staying or going?
Going.
Well, then let's go.
See ya.
We got a little problem.
What?
I just talked to Inga's brother. Their mom got taken to the hospital this afternoon. She's got some kind of heart problem. Inga's down there now.
Damn it to hell! What are we gonna do now?
Well, she said to tell us that she would meet us later.
Oh, shit. She ain't gonna be any fun coming from her mother's deathbed.
She ain't dying. Hey, come on, it's perfect, Wayne. She's gonna need somebody to cheer her up. Come on, we'll get Cindy, have a good time.
Come on, punk. What you got?
Hey, baby, it's Mr. Magnificent. Cindy, it's Harry Ames.
Man, you don't know where these women are.
Cindy, open up.
Shh. Why don't you wise up?
Come on.
Cindy!
Shut up.
All right, we're going home.
No, I know where she is, man. She's probably tending bar. Come on, we'll track her down.
Yeah, well, you better track Inga down while you're at it.
Why don't you just calm down? Shaking, sweet thing.
You looking for me?
Is that Cindy?
That's a pretty dress you got on.
You guys want a date?
That sounds pretty good. I think my friend here could use one. Stop, stop.
So, you the Valentino?
Come on, let's get out of here.
You want to join the party?
To be persuaded?
Yeah, you want to show me $20?
Come here, babe. I'll show you something.
Oh, come on. I can pay for it.
Jesus Christ. What the hell are you doing?
That's me. Who's this?
Gibbs. Which one's Gibbs?
Me.
Gibbs, you've got to come back for traffic court. And you, get out of here.
What about my wallet?
Where are these kids' wallets?
I don't know.
What the hell have I raised here? You have to go around propositioning streetwalkers?
She propositioned us, Dad.
Haven't you ever heard of VD?
Oh, come on, Dad.
I thought you saw that picture show, Mom and Dad. What the hell they teach in that high school anyway? Hey, look, I can't believe any son of mine could be so stupid. I mean, do you know how dippy that is? That smacks of retardation. I mean, if there's no love in it, buddy boy, it's meaningless. Just a roll in the hay, you dig?
What about you and that Teresa?
Huh? Teresa? Hey, wait a minute. I know that must have looked pretty bad. I mean,
I know it didn't look good.
What the hell, huh? Just giving her a lift.
For one thing, Teresa's not a hooker.
Aren't you forgetting about Mom?
Look, there's a lot of things you have yet to learn, buddy boy.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea, Dad.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Hey, wait. I know, I know. I haven't been very good for you and your mother. And I know I've done a lot of things that I'm not proud of. But it sure as hell ain't easy being me. I mean, sometimes things just have a way of going flat. I don't mean between your mother and me. Your mother's the finest woman I've ever known in every department. See, it's me. I'm just nuts. I mean, hell, I could be with the most beautiful woman in the world, Marilyn Monroe. And after about 6 weeks, I'd be looking for... That's how crazy I am. I can't help it. But what are you gonna do? Live like some goddamn zombie? What about you? Sometimes I need a little extra kicker.
Dad, I just can't take your side on this one.
Hey, nobody's asking you to.
Now go straight home, you got it? You heard the man.
We got dates.
Not anymore, you ain't. You're following me straight home, Ace.
Where you going, Wayne?
I ain't going back to Tracy, that's for sure.
Divorcees.
Look. There she is, man. Doing good shit, Alice, ain't she?
Come on. Hey, how about giving me Angus number?
Dipshits. What the hell did I do?
Piss bullshit, man. There isn't any Angel, is there?
Wait, you don't know what you're talking about. Come on.
How you doing, baby? You look good.
Who are you?
It's Harry.
Harry who?
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're the Harry the phone.
Don't do that routine with me. She does this to me all the time, man. I want you to meet a friend of mine. This guy's a great guy. He just came up from Hollywood. His name's Wayne.
My pleasure.
Hi.
Hey, baby, you want to take a ride in a new Cadillac? I got it parked right outside the door. I'll go.
I know it's only when
you know she used to dance in burlesque? Wayne, give me the car keys. I'll be back in 1 hour.
You're out of your mind.
My dreams come true. And my one and only you.
Excuse me, you mind if I cut in?
Cut in? I'm dancing with her. Me, you asshole!
Hey,
come on! Come back!
Come on, man!
Man, don't you ever put your hand on me.
Come on, baby.
Take it easy, man. I made a mistake.
You sure as hell did.
Leave him alone. He didn't do nothing.
I think he ought to apologize. What do you think?
I don't know.
I don't know. You're not very smart, are you?
That's enough of this bullshit. Let's take it outside.
Come on, baby. Let's forget about him.
No, I think he ought to say how sorry he is.
Sorry?
Oh, not like that. That's not good enough. Say you're a real asshole and you're sorry.
Say asshole for daddy.
An asshole, right? Say you're a piece of shit.
shit.
Dismissed.
Come on, baby, let's cool it.
Hey, kid, out.
Before, I'm 22 years old.
Sure, just get your ass out of here.
There's 20 bars down the street, I'd be glad to have my business.
How?
Cindy, you're a big disappointment to me. You got that?
You better fade, man.
Touch me, man. You want me to leave? Just ask.
Are you deaf?
Hey, man!
What is your goddamn problem, huh?
What is my problem?
What do we do to you? Fuck you, asshole.
Hey, man, get off my car. Get off my car.
Your car?
Come on, I'll take care of him. Just get off my car.
Yeah!
Oh, man, get off my car! Come on, man. Get off my car,
you're
man.
Dead,
come
man.
On, get off my car!
Can you do this?
Your mama can.
Let's go.
You ain't gonna give me a ride home, man. Forget it. Thank you.
Sonny. What's he gonna think? Hey, don't answer it. He's gonna think I have a crush on you. What the hell I do?
You do? Who is it?
Dropped in to see how your mother was doing, Wayne. What have you been up to?
Wait a minute. You don't think... Wait a minute. It's nothing like that. Look, Lila's my friend, too. He's not just Sonny's friend.
Look, I'm going.
No. I think that you should stay.
Wait a minute. Wait! Listen to me!
I don't want to hear it.
You listen to me!
Is that why you left Dad?
Oh, Lord. You just don't know what it's like to be married to your father. He has such a way about him, you just have to fall for him. I never knew if he really loved me.
Your car. Why is it making so much noise?
I guess I threw a ride.
You'll be all right?
It's just a car.
It's a beautiful night, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
on, man. There ain't nothing out here.
I know there's a dance hall out here someplace. There are carloads of women. They come to these dances.
Yeah, you don't know shit.
Wayne, I'm sort of scared.
Why?
Well, maybe this is just like a one-time thing for you.
Why would you think that?
Well, you're sort of what I've been looking for.
I am?
Wayne, you don't know how lonesome it gets up in my house. Sometimes I think I'm gonna just have a complete nervous breakdown.
Do you mind if I come up tomorrow night?
You want to?
It's real romantic. Now, who is your bare-ass friend?
That's none of your business!
What the fuck is going on, huh? What are you doing with him, huh? You're supposed to be with us.
I'm not going out with you anymore. I'm with Wayne now.
And you stood me up.
Get back in the car, Messner.
Hey, I'm not talking to you, man. Hey, where were you, Sylvia?
Get back in the car, dipshit.
And you know something, Sylvia? You are a whore.
Don't call her that, buddy. I'll kick your ass.
Oh, man, come on. I'd like to see you fucking do it. Come on, man. Come on, I'd kill you.
Come on,
you know
this
it.
Is getting real stupid,
no,
Messner.
Fuck it, man.
Real stupid. Let's go.
Oh, man. Fuck you. She's a whore, Wayne. She's a whore. Come on, man. Come on, Wayne.
Get him, Wayne.
Come fucking kick my
come
ass.
Come on.
What are you fucking crazy?
Stop
it.
Don't you call her that.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, man. I didn't know. No, you take it that way. Come on. Shit, I don't want no hassle with you, man. We're friends. Okay?
Okay.
Oh! Okay.
Get up. Get up!
Okay.
Get out of here.
Okay? Okay? Okay.
Sweetheart time's coming up next. Speaking of sweethearts, Sterling Jewelers, East Main Street, downtown Stockton. He's got this great diamond engagement wedding set priced just right for your sweetheart. Hey, just $399 with easy credit terms.
Go past the house. Paper. Let me off on the other side.
Get over, boys! I never seen it there!
There you are.
Mama, what are you doing here?
I wanted to talk to you. Wayne, what's going on?
This is Sylvia, and her father has a chicken farm, Fuller's Eggs, and he raises chickens, and, well, that's her father.
Here, honey, come on in. You all right? Well, what happened?
Well, it's her father.
What about her father?
He won't let her go on dates.
Well, then you should take her home right now.
No, he can't go home. He'll kill me.
The idea of giving me the slip back there. I told those coppers I was taking you home.
We didn't do anything. We were just riding around listening to the radio, that's all.
Well, then that's what we'll tell your dad.
Well, he's not gonna believe it, you know? He's religious.
How old is she?
17.
You wanna marry that girl?
I don't know.
Damn thing. Ain't no chicken farmer gonna railroad you. I've encountered some chicken farmers in my time, and you just gotta outrun the buckshot and deny everything.
Okay. We're taking Sylvia home.
I'll take her home. I'll
talk to you. Mom, you can't. He tried to run me off the road.
Why? Well, he's not gonna try and do that with me. Wayne, you were a fool to keep her out. You come with me. I can't go and dress like that.
You're not going alone.
You'd foul up everything.
No, Pat. Pat. Pat.
For God's sakes.
What? I said I'm going with you.
Stand back, boy. Stand back. You get away from my daughter. Have you locked up?
I found her walking down the road. I was just giving her a ride home.
You're going to wind up in the gas chamber. I raised my son to be a moral young man. And if he says he never touched your daughter, then he didn't. You're a liar. Hey, now, wait a minute. You calling me a liar? You better hear both sides of the story before you start calling people liars.
I got eyes.
Sir, it's not like you think.
You're gonna burn for all eternity, boy.
So are you!
What you say? Dare you even open your mouth? Don't you realize you've been ruined?
Leroy, put down that belt now.
Don't you touch her with that!
Get away! Get that belt down! Come here! Give me that belt! Come on! Let it go!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! I saw Jesus! I saw Jesus! I saw him, Daddy! He was outside my window! I woke up and he was standing out there in the yard. And he had on a white robe and a crown of thorns. And he motioned for me to follow. So I did. I climbed right out my window. And I followed him down the road. And he had all this white light around him. And I couldn't see him no more. And I was down the road all by myself. And then he came along.
I gave her a ride.
I don't believe you ever saw Jesus.
I saw him.
She was sleepwalking.
I was awake. You can do anything you want to me. You can cut out my tongue for a liar. You can torture me. I don't care. Nobody can tell me I didn't see Jesus. I saw him, Daddy. I saw Jesus. Wait. I saw him. I saw him. Well, it's true. He was right outside. He was right out there in the yard.
Sylvia, let's go into the house right now. Sylvia, let's go.
Don't you ever try to see her, boy. Don't phone. Don't come by.
I'll call you when I get home, Sylvia.
You keep that belt on your pants, or I'll be back with the sheriff.
Hey, forget the sheriff. When I get through with you, there won't be nothing left but fur and claws. Sure can pick them.
You'll be my girl and They don't know. For as long as you're in love with me, our love will grow wider, deeper than any sea. And of all the things that I want in this whole wide world is just for you to say that you'll be my girl.